Hello everyone, my name is Neelam and welcome to my channel Technical Tour with Neelam. Today I am going to solve the day 15 problem of 30 days of code series into the HackerRank. So let's get started. The problem name is linked list. And the task here is that we need to complete the insert functions in the editor. We need to create one new node and pass the data as a node constructor argument. After that, we need to insert it at the tail of that linked list, which is referenced by the head parameter. And once the new node is added, we need to return the reference to the head node. It means we need, whenever we added the node at last, we need to give the reference of the head node. So what exactly linked list is? Linked list is nothing but just a node connecting to the other node. Each node contains two part. First is a data part and second is a pointer to the next node, and the last node contains the null pointer. Okay, so let's just code it simply. First of all, we need to create one node. I'm given it here P, which is pointer to the pointer head. So I am given here double star. After that, I am giving the its address of head node. After that, while star P, it simply means while head is not null. If it is null, then we need to add the node at first. It means head, and if it is not null, then we need to shift that pointer to the next node. So I'm just shifting here. That is P is equal to address of star P and next to it. Okay, so it will receive the when the star P is not null, it means the head is not null, then we need to receive the address of the another pointer, that is a next node of it. So I'm just giving it here star P of next. After that, we need to insert it into the linked list, that is we need to insert the data into the linked list. So the star P is equal to new node, and simply we need to write it here data. In this moment, the content of P is the address to the last node. Okay, so here we added the data at the last of it. At last, we need to just return the head node. Okay, now our code is ready. Let me run it. Yeah, you can see that output here. Okay, let me submit it also. Okay, we passes all the test cases. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.